He just said, so the first question is, you know, you made a presence inside and outside today. Was there something that you were, you know, going after that you, or you're focused on going into today's game?
No, I just wanted to play my game, take what the defense gives me, and try to execute the game plan that coach had for us.
まあ、これといってないんですけれども、あのまずはあのコーチがあの、まあ、今日作ったゲームプランに沿って、まあ、相手が、まあ、あの自分にこう与えてくれるチャンスをものにしたかっただけだと思います。
その他質問ございますか？ちょっとすみません、お待ちください。
So he said, you know, for these 2 weeks when they have a game, what was the theme, you know, what was the theme in terms of practicing and getting prepared? Do you think that we were able to show that today?
We wanted to play, we wanted to practice playing faster, practice playing with energy for 40 minutes, executing on both sides of the ball for 40 minutes. And today, I think, the energy was good, the pace was solid, but execution-wise, we weren't as sharp as we wanted to be.
そうですね、あのこの2週間、我々のテーマとしましては、まずはあのもっと早い展開でバスケをすること、それであのもっとエネルギーを、まあ、攻守にわたって出して、それと遂行力を高めることでした。で、今日はあのまあ、展開に関しましては、まあ、それなりにあの、まあ、テンポを上げることもできましたし、でエネルギーも良かったんですけれども、あの遂行の部分においてはやっぱりまだまだ不足している部分があったと思います。